what can we do as dairy farmers that enhances sustainability, and what are we doing to reduce our carbon footprint?
We do feed a lot of outside commodities. Cereal fines to canola meal, soybean pellets or soybean hulls, all byproducts of manufacturing. One of the products we use currently is brewer's grain, which is a byproduct of making beer. We've actually used citrus pulp as well.
Rather than that getting thrown away or going to a landfill, it comes to us, we mix it in with the feed, and I like to think of it, when we think of recycling, it kind of helps close that entire loop where nothing gets thrown away.
We're recycling used water, flushing it down the alley 7 times a day, and it does a great job of keeping the alleys clean, keeping the cows' hooves clean, and then the cows are laying on a sand bed. We bed that recycled sand. We're recycling the water, we're recycling the sand, basically recycling the manure as organic fertilizer to put it on the fields.
My main job, I'd say, is manure. It's all about recycling. We grow better crops with the manure that they produce.
The way we treat our animal waste, we don't treat it as a waste. We have looked at it as an opportunity, as a nutrient.
We are stewards of the land. We only apply what the land and the plant needs.
We take soil samples of every field and know what that field needs, whether we need to add more manure or less manure.
One of the things that we've been working with is a newer technology that allows us to apply the manure and water on a growing crop, and it lets us reduce the amount of commercial fertilizer. We can spoon feed it over the growing season, and that reduces the risk that any of that fertilizer would leach away and percolate out of the ground and end up in our water streams.
We have several storage facilities here on site that allow us to store up to 1 year's worth of manure so that we can apply it when the timing is right.
The sooner that we can apply that manure, the less methane that is emitted. Dairy as an industry has been flagged as a producer of methane. And so to mitigate that, we are looking at partnering with several dairies in Northwest Ohio and making a couple of large digesters where we would bring manure in, capture the methane, inject it into a pipeline as natural gas. That would not only mitigate our carbon footprint, but it would produce a renewable energy source.
With all the new technologies that have come, we've embraced, we're really getting down to individualizing every cow. We want to try to have that cow have the smallest footprint that it can have. We want it to be the most efficient. It's better for her, but also it's better for us and better for the environment.
By 2050, we would like to be carbon neutral, optimize water use, and increase water quality. The dairy community as a whole has set these goals, but also feel like it's a personal goal that I want to do my best for our farm. We should care for our planet. We should care for our future. And if I'm not taking the proper precautions to protect this land, then how could I ask that of somebody else?
The dairy today is so much more sustainable, so much more environmentally friendly than it was 20 years ago and 50 years ago. I would expect those same improvements 10 years from now and 20 years from now.